On Saturday Night Live, Keke Palmer revealed she was carrying her first child by revealing her pregnant belly. The 29-year-old Nope actress brought up the rumours that were spreading online about her being pregnant. She hosted the sketch comedy series for the first time. She then said, "I'm gonna be a mom," as she flung open her jacket to set the record straight and show the crowd a baby bump.